Alright guys, so Kerrigan is born, Jim Raynor escape. Now what? Kerrigan, the newest and most powerful agent of the Overmind, has arisen from her embryonic chrysalis, but her formidable powers are still not fully functional. Kerrigan must now seek to unravel the ghost conditioning that keeps her powers in check. Once done, she will lead the Overmind's minions to complete domination over the unsuspecting Protoss. The Amerigo, primary hive cluster planet Char.
Cerebrate, you watched over me during my incubation, and I am grateful to you. It is my wish that you continue your vigil so that I might strengthen my powers to better aid the Swarm. I have been unable to access the totality of my latent powers, and as such, I would like to infiltrate a Terran science vessel and uncover the secrets of their abandoned ghost projects. If I can learn more about their mental conditioning, I can undo the damage their tinkering scientists have done to my mind.
Though you be the favored servant of the Overmind, you would do well to remember that you are just a servant. You know of our grand mission, Kerrigan. Would you put your personal whims before the will of the Overmind?
Do not cross me, Zaris. I will do as I see fit, and not you or any other Cerebrate shall stand in my way.
Let her go, Zaris. The greatness of her spirit has been left to her, that the Swarms might benefit from her fierce example. Fear not her designs, for she is bound to me as intimately as any Cerebrate. Truly no Zerg can stray from my will, for all that you are lies wholly within me. Kerrigan is free to do as she desires.
By your will, Overmind. Cerebrate, you must see that she comes to no harm.
So Kerrigan now isn't able to control the Zerg.
Cerebrate, take these, the deadliest of my minions. They shall aid you in your search.
I'm listening.
The bodies of all the Marines here.
Alright. On my way.
Unauthorized entry detected.
Alright.
So we have the upgrade of increased attack speed on the Zerg.
On my way.
We got company.
Alright.
Security cameras activated.
Supercomputer located in Sector 6.
Alright.
Call for help.
On my way. Alright. Alright. Alright.
Damn, that's a... This is a huge corridor.
Our forces are under attack.
Lost all my zerglings.
Yes, Cerebrate. Yes, Cerebrate.
This is like...
Yes, Cerebrate.
An armory or something, or... mechanic pit stop or something.
Alright. Alright. A bold move. On my way. Alright. A bold move.
Stay away from her.
Alright.
Nothing here as well, so just civilians.
What is it now.
Woken. Kill these guys.
Alright. What is it now?
Here.
I'm listening. Alright.
Well, there's nothing here as well, right?
Listening.
Oh shit.
Yes, Cerebrate. Alright. A bold move.
No, really don't want to wait for them to recover.
On my way. A bold move.
What the critters here?
The forces are under attack.
These critters bleed just like anybody else.
What is it now? On my way. Alright.
Let she go. Right. She has like five. She gets one damage from the Marines.
On my way. All right.
All
right.
Okay. Now.
On my way. All right. A bold move. I'm listening. A bold move.
All right, let's wax these critters.
What?
On my way. All right.
All right.
A bold move.
Now, that's a kill. This would be a huge, huge loss for me for the Zerglings and for the kills as well.
What is it now? A bold move. Alright. On my way. Alright.
The door is locked.
Alright. On my way. What is it now?
She can't follow.
A bold move. On my way. Alright. A bold move. On my way. A bold move.
There you go.
A bold move.
Yes, he survived.
On my way. Alright.
You'll never make it out of here alive, bitch.
Cerebrate?
What now?
Security cameras activated.
Bold move. Alright.
We have unlocked all doors. Okay, so here's a teleporter there. Let's open this.
Alright. On my way. All right. All right. On my way. On my way.
All right, let's see what's on this teleporter.
Teleportation field activated.
On my way.
What?
A bold move.
But
my way. A bold move. What is it now? On my way.
Not getting
a bold move. On my way.
But I've already passed through here. Right?
Bold move.
Through here, I guess.
Yes,
some extra
ready.
Time to regen some HP. Because there's nothing here.
I'm listening. Alright.
How do I get there?
On my way.
Oh no, I was confusing things. I'm such a nab. Oh my gosh, I was confusing things.
All right. What is it now?
As I was saying, extra health regeneration. Now we have these two guys besides Kerrigan.
What is it now? On my way. Alright.
So let's use cloak for as much as we can.
Alright.
Hey, we're getting blasted to pieces. No problem, mate.
My way. Alright.
We're not even moving.
There's
probably a lot of. Yeah, no. Please don't die.
Alright.
Gosh. We've got the keepers can.
What is it now?
Can deal with them. Alright. neural network, downloading files.
Cerebrate, I have located the records I sought. We have everything we need here.
Hooray! Alright, not much to add besides empowering Kerrigan's powers. We'll see what we have on the next mission. Till then.